Make sure y'all subscribe.
To the littest podcast on YouTube, Free Smoke.
Make sure y'all tune in to the Free Smoke family.
To Free
man.
Smoke Beer!
What is going on, man? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy, Fat Cat. We got Garage Driven, modern day muscle down low. If you don't know, you're watching Free Smoke, home of your automotive news for the culture. So let's go to get into it, man. You're the first thing we got for y'all today. CJ on 32s, man. Yo, dropping the video the other day. Yo, he finally got the cutlass back in the 32 game shop, man. Clubhouse.
Hey,
man,
he said he was going to do this, man. He said, yo, he was bringing all his cars back to the clubhouse. Well, not back, but to the clubhouse, finally. Because he got enough space, man. So why not, man? Why not house all your cars in one place? Even though this car needs some work, this car is just still like, I think he has a lot of love for this car, man. And mm-hmm. I feel like the build that he's going to end up doing on this car, paint, motor, everything is going to be just crazy. I guarantee it, man. You know, CJ going to go crazy with it. I guarantee it. It's going to have twisted, you know, because you know it's twisted everything at this point. So the wheel build, the, you know what I'm saying, the paint, and like I said, the engine, you know, that he planned on putting in there, it's going to be a nasty build when he's all done with it, man. I can't wait to see what this thing looks like when it's all done.
Yeah, 100%, man. Like I said, he did mention, you know, when he brought it in, he was like, you know, I just ordered a whole bunch of other stuff. Because, yeah, like Garage said, there's a lot of work that needs to be done to the car still. But at least he's there, man. You know what I'm saying? He can see it, and it's not away. So he's there with the rest of his brothers and sisters, you know what I'm saying, in the clubhouse. You know what I'm saying?
He did say the other day, though, that he was thinking about, you know, keeping this for, like, a winter build where, because right. In the wintertime, you can't really get outside and do, you know, too much content. So this would be a good avenue to kind of hold off and then do it over the winter months, man. It makes sense.
Right. Yeah, man. So yeah, exactly, man. So, but big shout out to CJ. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, he mentioned that he ordered a whole bunch of stuff. So, yeah, does that mean he's going to put it on right now? Maybe not. But he did order a whole bunch of things, you know what I'm saying, that needed to be done to the car. So, so can't wait to see that, man. But the big thing is, you know, the car is back. You know what I'm saying? The car is back, at least on the channel where he can at least, you know what I'm saying, put it on the videos once in a while and kind of show people what's going on with it. You know what I'm saying? So big time shout out to CJ. But yo, another big thing that just happened, man. A couple of days ago, yo, Tall Guy Car Reviews, man, went out to what do you call it? Reflections Details. Picked up his TRX. As y'all know, man, he had one wrap, pulled it off, and started over. And look at the results that they just came up with.
Yo, this is dope as hell. I'm curious to still know, like, what was the beginning or what was going to be the wrap before. Like, I know it was going to be, like green or whatever, but someone else apparently had that. But, you know, he pulled that off or whatever, obviously. But, hey, this wrap right here is actually dope too, man. The actual, like, when you look at the design, all the graphics and stuff on the wrap, man, the artwork, it's just crazy, bro. Like, is Tony, like, designing this himself? Like, yo, because whoever's sitting there designing these wraps, bro, they got, like, yo, they got a real good vision on them. You know what I'm saying? Where they can, you know, put things together, you know, animations and make sure, like, you know what I'm saying? Everything kind of flows together. It's crazy to see the artwork that's laid out on these things. And the quality. If you look at the paint, well, not paint, sorry, the wrap on this car, it's actually shiny as hell, man. So everything is just top quality when it goes to Reflection Detail. And, you know, they always, you know, knock it out the park when, you know, with their bills, man. And this one is none other than that, for sure.
Yeah, 100%, man. Yo, the one thing, yo, make sure you guys go watch this video if you haven't already for whatever reason. Go watch this video because he actually explains, you know, the different things that are on this wrap. You know what I'm saying? Like why they went with this wrap, yep. The concept of it, all that, man. You know what I'm saying? And the reason why he decided to do this. And he explains different things that's going on in the wrap. So make sure y'all go check it out, man. Don't just look at it and be like, ah, I like it or I don't like it. go check it out, man, because it's interesting as far as how it came to, you know, saying how it came to birth and how it came into the car. But yeah, man, but I salute Tall Guy because this is him stepping out the box a little bit, because he normally doesn't go this route. This is something that, you know, that Mr. Organic is more known for, but he's kind of more of like the, you know, I wouldn't say simple, but, you know, just like solid colors, or maybe a color that flips, but it's just, you know what I'm saying, it's nothing too like artworky and crazy. Like I said, that's more like Mr. Organic. So the fact that he decided to go that route for this one, that means he's starting to step out of his comfort zone a little bit, and he's trying new things. So it's a big time shout out to Tall Guy on doing that. Yeah, man, and big time shout out to Reflection Details for putting it all together. You know what I'm saying?
All I gotta say is, yo, is Tall Guy outfit matching the rap, or is the rap matching his outfit, bro? I don't know, man. I don't fucking know, man.
Okay. We might never know that. You know what I'm saying? The answer to that question.
Questions only the man himself can answer.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? But yo, man, big time shout out to Tall Guy though, man. You know what I'm saying? Greatly, you know, greatly appreciate him. By the way, he shows us massive amounts of love on our channel, man. You know what I'm saying? It's so crazy
shout out to him.
You know, yeah, big time shout out, man. So crazy that, you know, all the way up until like, you know, a month ago or something like that. You know what I'm saying? He was just another, you know what I'm saying, big YouTuber out there that we watched, and you know what I'm saying, you know, and we respected things like that, man, from a couple years ago to now. And now, you know what I'm saying, he's literally like showing love to our channel like almost all the time, you know what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying, and we can literally get in contact with him and you know what I'm saying, hit him up for different reasons or whatever. Like it's kind of weird that it don't happen like that, you know what I'm saying? But big time shout out to Tall Guy. Big time shout out to Jasmine. They will be coming back to the show here eventually as Love and Slim. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that. You know what I'm saying? That is going to happen here soon. Just got to work out the details and the dates and all that. But other than that, that's all we got. Yo, by the way, big time shout out to CJ as well. Shout out to CJ.
Absolutely.
For,
shout out to CJ.
Bringing all his things back to the clubhouse. Yo, Garage Jury, what do we got for special announcements, bro?
Hey, man, tomorrow, make sure you guys come and check out Mod to Fame, man. We got Mod to Fame tomorrow, 7 p.m. Eastern. Mod to Fame will be in the building. You guys see that all the times on the flyer right here. You know what I'm saying? So whatever time zone you're in, you ain't going to make a mistake. You can't say, oh, I didn't know. Bro, it's on the flyer, man. Make sure you guys come check out Mod to Fame tomorrow. It's going to be a killer show. Mod to Fame got a lot to talk about right now with his build, with everything that's going on. You know what I'm saying? The event that he got coming up, yo, if y'all don't know it, they got a crazy event coming up in November. It's going to be huge. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you guys come check us out tomorrow. We will be here at 7 p.m., man. Next, we have Grudge Fest, man. Grudge Fest is coming up July 24th. You know, you guys know Demonology already throw big events all the time, man. It's always an epic event every time we put something together. Tons of people show up. Make sure if this is in your region of the country, if you're in the southern region, Georgia, wherever, close to Louisiana, take the drive out, man. Even if you leave early morning, whatever the case is, get down there, go enjoy yourself. You won't be disappointed, I guarantee it. And for tickets, you're looking at www.demonology638.com. That's where you can get all your tickets, man, to go support this event. Other than that, that's all I got for you guys with special announcements.
Yo, hey, you know what, though? We don't have a graphic for this, but I just thought about it right now. Today, if you are in the Georgia, Florida area, yo, Josh Laurent and SRT Bree will be in Savannah today. I wish we had the flyer up to give you the exact details. But hey, go to SRT Bree.
I was about to say, but wait a minute. Is it ended already, the event? Because it's an event. Is it Saturday or is it Sunday?
It's Saturday.
This video doesn't come out till the evening, man. So you guys might have missed that event, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah, maybe. But there it goes right there, actually. We got it up. Let's go to pull it up real quick. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, hey,
what's some magic real quick?
It might be still early enough for you. You know what I'm saying? Maybe they might be having something on Sunday.
You know,
man. Just keep it tuned.
It was on our story. I had to screenshot it.
3 to 7 o'clock. So 3 to 7 o'clock, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, they say 7, but you know, a lot of times these things go a little bit further, more into the evening. So, yo, man, July 17th, man, they will be there, like I said, in Savannah. I don't see the actual address on there. But again, if you go to, there it goes right there.
There it goes.
Boom.
There.
Yeah. So there you go. Don't miss it. Don't miss it. What? Don't miss it. Meet me there. Well, I was gonna read for a minute. My bad, y'all. But anyway, yo. Again, man. Yo, shout out to SRT Bree. Shout out to Joshua Rock, man. Both been on the show, man. Yo, we cannot thank them enough for coming on and rocking out with us as well. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, other than that, yo, Mighty Day Muscle, man. What do we got for the people before we get out of here?
Yo, man, appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you follow Free_Smoke_Official on IG. Make sure you follow Free Smoke Official on Facebook, guys. Also, make sure you subscribe to us as well. The new viewers that's watching, yo, it's free. Just hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, you know, do all that good stuff. Leave a comment if you want to. We will interact with you, do all that good stuff, man. Also, too, we have a P.O. box, which is down in the description. If you ever feel like you need to send into something, we'll definitely support. We'll definitely support you guys that send any merch or anything like that. You know, we'll feature it on the show and all that good stuff. Other than that, that's all I got, guys.
All right, yo, we greatly appreciate y'all for rocking out with us. Once again, don't forget every single... Oh, I will say this. We did talk about it, but we didn't talk about putting it out here. But just, you know, for those faithful people that do watch us every day, normally our videos come out at 6 o'clock. We're going to move it back 1 hour to 7 o'clock. So if you watch our videos every single day, if you're faithful and you watch our videos every single day, first of all, we appreciate you. Second of all, instead of 6 o'clock Eastern, it will come out at 7 o'clock Eastern. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, even the lives too. Keep that in mind. So right. Everything we do now will be at 7 p.m. straight across the board.
Exactly. 7 p.m. Straight across the board. So that way, you know what I'm saying, everything can be in unison. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. We greatly appreciate y'all one more time. Yo, bless up to everyone out there, big time. Shout out and salute to the Free Smoke Squad. And if you don't know, you are watching Free Smoke, and we do this for the culture. So we out of here. Later.